Hi, my name is Miriam Hetness. I'm a behavior economist and I'm the host of the Workshops Work podcast. Every week, I interview the world's best facilitators to find this magic ingredient that makes workshops work. Very often, we are the most excited person in the room when it comes to our workshop session, because the participants have such a workload that mentally they are somewhere else, or simply they don't really see the value of the workshop. So from Mireille on episode 30, I learned a fantastic warm-up exercise to deal with this uncomfortable truth. On the floor, you put a quadrant where participants can place themselves depending on how excited they are about joining the workshop and how mentally present they are in fact. And then you take it from there. I learned from over 50 professional facilitators what it takes to make workshops work. So what is it that you would need? What if I could help you to add all these insights from the podcast, my own experience, to your specific needs? Send me a private message to join the journey to make your workshops work.